We are preparing our one of our traditional food. It is called FAKTU. Nah, kering di tanah FAKTU di roti macam yang kat sini, hey?
No.
Jadi cuma kat kering nak
FAKTU. Kering bersih.
Kering bersih. Jadi cuma FAKTU di school nanti FAKTU di long, di long di kena, di kongtu lah. Macam ni FAKTU jadi lalu pisah betul ni. We are preparing one of our Sikkimis traditional food. It is called FAKTU. It is made out of rice flour and it is very easy to cook. We have to mix meat. Before we prepare this FAKTU, first we have to cut meat in the very small pieces. We have to cook meat first and after that we have to boil with this round figure FAKTU in that mix ingredients.
Thank you.
Now our FAKTU is ready. It's ready to eat. And it has become, I think it has become very delicious. Mmm, so delicious.
Thank you.